Okay.
So we're about to harvest the opportunity germplasm Nevada bluegrass, and we're trying to determine if this is ripe or not. And one of the things we can do is knock out a little bit of seed and rub out a little more, and then rub the embryos out and see if they're actually nice and dark and ready to be harvested, or if they're still green. And these look quite good. You can see the little dark embryos shelling out nicely, and that suggests that we're probably ready to give this a try and direct harvest it today.